This is how to do a headlight bulb on a 2007 Chevy Equinox. First thing you do is pry off the chrome trim. This has fasteners all the way across, but they're just pushing, so be careful prying it with something plastic, non-scratching or marring, to not hurt the chrome or the headlight or the grill. Take that off. Take the 7mm bolts out of here and here. 10mm bolt from down there, straight down. Take these out, can help too, just so it can wiggle a little more. Little plastic fasteners. So move that. Then you gotta lift up right here. Lift it up to clear that tab. Lift this a little. It comes out. Then the headlights gotta actually go forward. Gotta go forward about a half inch. Then lift the whole headlight assembly right out. Take off the connector and the lock ring and change the bulb. Put it back in reverse order.
What are you doing?